Considering his only interval out of six rounds of professional boxing, we need to judge the scorecards for your decision. We have a unanimous points winner 2.